Cavusoglu is meeting with his German counterpart, Sigmar Gabriel. Relations have deteriorated over the past 2 years as the countries have traded harsh accusations. But the ministers say they're now ready to work through those difficulties.